What's up, guys? So today I'm gonna teach you how to always like this. See that? Yeah. So if you hear that noise, because it's my brother and sister just playing. Just ignore it, right? Just ignore it. So, when you do some ollies, that's your first thing to do on a fingerboard, because that's really important for your tricks, for like kick flips. Kick flips, some heel flips, hospital flips, and all that stuff. You need some ollies, bruh. Know that? So the ollie is you kinda like pop the board, right? First I'm gonna show you the finger positioning, alright? My finger positioning is my index finger is on the front four bolts, and my middle finger is right here, like that. So, or just put it right here, kind of like in the middle. Somewhere here, and normally just pop the board, and you can like lift your hand up, yeah. And you can like slide your finger, and you can like lever it out. My middle finger, when I ollie it, like come with my index finger. But when I do here, it's not like doing it. So I'm gonna show you some methods. Okay. First method is use three fingers like that, and just kinda like roll backwards. So second method is you're gonna like roll backwards, but use two fingers right now. Pop the board and lift your hand back. You're gonna like turn it. Like that. So once you use that, use three fingers again and start rolling forwards. It's really hard to ollie with three fingers because I got used for two fingers. Wait, let me like. I just wipe my sweat on my face. So once you get used of that, we're gonna do this. And if that didn't work for you, here's another trick. You're gonna like get a pillow or something. This. There's a pillow. Let me squish it down. I think you cannot see me or the board. Wait. You see me right now? And you're gonna like do this. Or you can do it on the couch. Oh my god. And it will spring up. Oh! It will like spring up your olives. Alright, back to business. So, another method is use your hand. Alright, it's easy because you know you don't need to pack the board, and you can like put your fingers which you. Once you perfect that, hopefully, you have a perfect olive. And now I'm gonna show you how to do tricks using the olive. So that concludes the olive. So thanks for watching. See you guys next time. I'm gonna do videos every Saturday and Sunday. Bye.